Sign up at the end of this review to get my personal gear list. Hey there, David Bowie here from The Acoustic Letter, and today we're going to look at a Martin 00015 SM and a Taylor 522 E12 fret. But before we do so, if you ever find yourself in the labyrinth of life talking to people like Hoggle, sign up for The Acoustic Letter. You'll be very, very happy that you did so. What we have today for you is the Martin 00015 SM, which is a 12 fret all solid mahogany guitar, and a Taylor 522 E, which is also a 12 fret all solid mahogany guitar. This is a comparison that I found extremely interesting. These two guitars are voiced incredibly different manufacturers, different voicing, but they do exhibit some similarities, which I thought was also very, very cool. What we have on the Martin 00015 SM is a 25.4-inch scale length matched with an all-solid mahogany body, a Murato bridge with a bone saddle, Murato fingerboard, low-profile mahogany neck, an 1¾-inch bone nut, and a slot head headstock with beautiful Ivoroid button tuners. This is a classic model. It's got great projection. It's got great, great, great fingerstyle tone. And it's got that classic, rich, kind of meaty mahogany sound. Really, really focused, low end, really, really nice, lush bass response. What we have on the Taylor 522E is also an all-solid mahogany body, but this one has gloss finish. We have an ebony bridge with a tusk saddle, ebony fingerboard with Ivoroid inlays to match the Ivoroid binding that's used throughout. We have an 1¾-inch tusk nut, a slotted headstock also with Ivoroid button tuners. Very cool. But the scale length is significantly different. We have a 24⅞-inch scale length on the Taylor 522E. So, what are we going to do? Well, most of you are probably not new to The Acoustic Letter, so we're going to play these. But for those of you who are brand new, we're about to play these. We're going to compare the Martin 00015 SM and the Taylor 522E so you can hear what these two 12 fretters sound like.
Thank you.
Click the link to get the world's best acoustic guitar reviews sent to your inbox. Why? Because it's free and it's the easiest way to get prices and high-res photos of each guitar. Plus, as soon as you sign up, you'll get the free tabs and lessons for the songs I play in my guitar reviews. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking this button.